mean, you got to watch what you're eating. You know, every day you got to get out there and at least do something, whether it's, you know, playing tennis, going for a walk even, just get the body moving.
And team captain Callahan says getting your body moving is just one part of getting healthy. It's also about what you eat.
Well, I think you always want to stay away from the sugars and the soda and things like that.